Hey guys, if ever there's a video of mine that you absolutely do not want to miss, this is it right here. Why, I've got huge game changers for you. Two of them in this video. The first one is, we're super excited and stoked to launch our new YouTube channel called What Girls Want. Now, why this is a game changer for you guys is because we've at this point interviewed over 200 women asking them your top 53 burning questions. Guys, these questions are answers that you've never heard anywhere else. It's directly from Ukrainian ladies, and it's not me interviewing. It's Ukrainian lady interviewing Ukrainian lady. So they're very forthright because they feel comfortable answering these questions to their fellow Ukrainian lady. And these answers, you really need to know to understand the heart, the mind, the soul of the Ukrainian beauty. Because the truth is, guys, we need as much help as we can get. I see how Western men are here every day, self-included, right? We need help with these women because they march to the beat of a much different drum than our Western women do, trust me. So this is an invaluable education you won't find anywhere else online. Also, it's going to help you dispel a lot of myths about Ukrainian women because there's a lot of BS out there. And so what we do is we've asked one question and then we edit the answers. So it'll be one question and one girl answers, another. There'll be 10, 20 girls answer the same question. So you get to hear different lady opinions on the same topic. So you'll be able to come to your own conclusion on these topics about what's real and what's not. At the end of this video, there's going to be a box pop up with a video, and you click on that, and it will autoplay the first video on the channel, What Girls Want, and it's an interview with Tatiana. Now, she is 27 years old, beautiful, single, and you can meet her this summer. Check it out. We've interviewed her. She was on Ukraine's equivalent of The Bachelor. Wonderful person. Very sexy, you'll see, very vivacious, and she's going to be at the PUMP party this summer. So PUMP stands for Private Ukrainian Matchmaking Party. Basically, it's on the riverfront here in Ukraine. It's a shashlik, a barbecue. That's what Ukrainian people do to relax on the weekends here. Families and friends get together, and you know, they have some pivas, have some vodka, have some chicken, some pork, some salads, and they just relax. So imagine if you could go to a matchmaking party where there's only 10 guys, that's you, and then there's 20 beautiful Ukrainian ladies that you can just mingle with, just be natural with. They're in their own environment. They're comfortable. They feel safe and secure and at home. The perfect, you know, breeding ground to meet a good foreign man, right? That's you, hopefully. So, what else about that? The price, cheap like borscht. I want it to be affordable for every man that is willing to man up and give this a go. So it's a G-note. You get to come, get everything. You can get up to 20 phone numbers. You can get as many phone numbers as the ladies that show up, as that you've got cojones to ask them. You know what I mean? So also, we're having an early bird special. If you want to pay before the end of this month, you get it half price for paying early. So just shoot us an email, pumptickets, and we'll give you a call. You can ask all your questions. We'll answer all your questions. And if you're on board, we'll send you a link and you can pay by major credit card. And then we'll see you here. Trust me, guys, you do not want to miss this. It does not get better than this. If you're even wanting to check this out, you're going to get a great education, meet some lovely ladies, and just take it one step at a time. Trust me. If you're corresponding with a woman online, you have to know to 95%+ percentile. You're being scammed, not by the lady, by the agency. You're just talking to a picture. You're talking to an employee of the agency. You think you're talking to Anna, beautiful 22. You're not. You're talking to Igor. He's an employee of the agency. That's almost always the case when you're paying for chats, letter writing, video chat online. So keep your money in your pocket. Don't break your heart. Get your butt on a plane. Come to the event and find out what's real. Okay? Hope to see you guys real soon in Ukraine. Good luck. Bye-bye.